The left is telling that the fascism is coming. The fascism is coming. You have to vote for us. They have nothing to tell. The SFI has nothing to tell. The DSF has nothing to tell. The ISA has nothing to tell. But telling that the fascism is coming, that fascism is coming, you have to vote for us. But the fascism has already come. The fascism has removed all the wall posters in the libraries. The fascism is standing as the statues in the libraries. The fascism has overthrown the reservation in this campus. And the left panel and the left politburos, they couldn't do anything about that. When they were overthrowing the reservation system here, they were discussing about the economic reservation in their politburos. Now they are telling, fascism is coming, fascism is coming, vote for us. Fascism has come. The only question is, who is going to resist that? We can say, I would like to say, it will be resisted by the leaders like Jitendra Sunar. I would like to say, it will be thrashed by the leaders like Wasim Aras. I will say, it will be resisted by Fraternity, BAPSA, and the alliance between Fraternity and BAPSA. There are two binaries, the left and the right. The right is telling that you have to call Jai Shri Ram, otherwise you are a terrorist. The left is telling that you should not call Jai Meem, then you are a terrorist. Let me tell the Sangha Parivar that we are not going to call Jai Shri Ram. Let me tell the left that we are not going to stop Jai Meem. We are not going to stop calling Jai Meem. And this Jai Meem will be called everywhere where there is Jai Meem. And this Jai Meem will get into the streets. It will question both the castes in the politburos and the fascists in the parliaments. Let me conclude telling an incident in the elections happening in the campuses of Kerala. The campus of Kerala, one of the Muslim organizations, they used a green flag. And the SFI gave a complaint telling that it's the flag of the Pakistan. It was a wrong allegation. And the Pinrai police, left police, took charges against them. Now SFI and the Sangha Parivar is telling that you have to apologize. What do you think, SFI? We are a group of people who will apologize whenever you say us to apologize. What do you think, Sangha Parivar? We are a group of people who is going to apologize whenever you want us to apologize. We have not apologized at the time of Britishers. It was Savarkar who has apologized. There are two kinds of ABVP. Let me conclude. There are two kinds of ABVP. One is right ABVP and one is left ABVP. And the name of the left ABVP is Students Federation of India. Jai Meem, we, BAPSA, Fraternity, we, everyone gathered here has not come if we want a Brahmin candidate from ISA or SFI. We have come here to fight to the left ABVP and to the right ABVP. Jai Meem.
Peace, Salaam, Assalam, Intifada, Inqilab.